Your so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go!
Regroup on me.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Contact front. Enemy vehicle. Tango down. Move. Enemy in sight.
Gun down. Down.
One down.
Good night.
All clear.
They must have bricks in one of those houses. There's an entry point through that basement door. We go room to room from there. Keep it quiet. Move out.
Griggs isn't here.
Roger that. Regroup on me downstairs.
Copy that.
Moving to the next house. Keep it quiet. So, go take a look. Coming up. We're running out of time.
Greg, 678452056.
Floor clear. Proceed upstairs.
The Geneva Convention is a nice idea in theory, no? Why don't you save yourself the trouble and simply answer my question? How many others are there?
Griggs, 678.
Looks like this is the place.
It's gonna get real busy.
Get ready to breach.
If I was you, I'd get my ass out of here.
You're out. Go, go, go! All clear.
So, cut Griggs loose. Move. That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, Team 1. We got Griggs, and we're coming out of Building 2.
that tower so the advanced teams can breach the electrified perimeter. Enemy helicopters.
Charlie 6, what's your status? Over.
Team 2 in position at the perimeter. Waiting on you to kill the power. Over.
Roger. So, plant the charges. Go.
Charges set. Everyone get clear.
So, do it.
Out. 20 seconds.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay. We're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out. Get that fence open.
Enemy helicopters.
It's gonna get real busy around here soon.
Gaz, take Soap and the rest and scout through this base. Griggs and I will look for an alternate route.
West of us.
RPGs on the rooftop!
Contacts west of us.
Hostile neutralized.
Contact west of us.
Target eliminated.
Give me some covering fire.
Hostiles to the east.
Man down.
Thank you.
the east. All clear.
RPGs on the rooftops!
Target eliminated. Enemy troops to the southwest. Go down. Give me some cover and fire.
Bravo 6, be advised. Trucks packed with shooters are headed your way.
Contact Northwest.
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2, coming out of the tree line to the south.
Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
Oh, we got a problem here. Delta 1 X-ray, we have a missile.
Our satellites are tracking them now. Get your team inside the facility and retake the launch control center. We're working on getting the abort codes for the Russians at this time. Out.
Roger that.